What do we know about the statistics of business failure in this country, and what are the implications of that? That's what we're going to be talking about today. Hi, I'm Ford Kies from Action Coach Tampa Bay, and I want to talk to you a little bit about business failure. Not a great subject, right? Listen, most people know the statistic that 80% of businesses fail in the first 5 years. But what many people don't know is the 20% that make it, 80% of them fail in the second 5 years. That's a 96% 10-year failure rate of businesses. Yeah, statistics are fine, but I want you to think for a minute about the implications of those statistics. People that start businesses, they borrow money, they take their life savings, they push all the chips to the center of the table. What are the implications of that for their families, for our community, for their employees, for the vendors that they buy their products from? It's devastating. And this is one of the reasons that we got so passionate about Action Coach, because Action Coach is all about changing that. There was a great study of failed business owners, and they found that of 63,000 failed business owners, they said the number one reason that they thought that what they could have done different was to get professional help sooner. Well, you know, they all got advice from their friends, from others, but they didn't get professional advice, and that can make all the difference between businesses succeeding or not. And the implications for our community, for those individuals, are very significant. So that's been our passion, and why we got into this work to begin with was to help our community and help those business owners to have a much better chance of success.
We have been able to use the techniques and strategies put in place and be able to evaluate them properly. And we are here in business being able to serve the community because of the help that Action Coach has actually provided us.
Hi, I'm Barb Kies, and I'm the managing partner of Action Coach Tampa Bay. And I'm going to share with you our vision, mission, and culture, but mainly our values, because that's what drives us. That's our big why, how we can do what we do and help the people we can in our community. Our values are passion, fun, communication, responsibility, integrity, and ownership. We think about these different value points in everything we do. The clients we work with, the community involvement we're involved in, everything in our everyday lives. That's what drives us, our culture and our passion. And I just want to share that with you and let you know what a wonderful opportunity we have, and we'd love to help you with yours.
Before I entered the Action Coach program, I had the fortunate problem of business growing really fast, really quickly, doing a lot of revenue or what at the time seemed like a lot. But with that came a lot of challenges, staying organized, staying accountable. Through my research, I found the Action Coach team, and that's their goal, is to create saleable businesses, and they did just that with me.
Hi, I'm Juliet Kies, and I'm one of the partners and business coaches in Action Coach Tampa Bay. So one of the things I love, love, love about this business is that the clarity of what we're focused on is really helping business owners build a business that can work without them. Most business owners go into business wanting to work for themselves, have a bunch of freedom, and make a bunch of money. And it's kind of the inside joke that the truth is what ends up happening is they don't really have any time, they're barely making the money they thought they were gonna make, and now they work for the lunatic. You know, the one in the mirror that wears all the hats all the time. So we're fortunate enough that every single day we get to impact a business owner's life in many, many facets by helping them realize how to build a business that works without them. And that starts to transcend into our real passion, which is making a difference in our local community. Because it's those small businesses that hire all the local employees and put their money back into our local economy. So by building our team and building our firm, we're able to start impacting more and more business owners to get them to that results level where they can exit or succession their business or actually have it successfully sell. So that's what we're up to, and we love what we do.
We all love being in business, but there is an end, a light at the end of the tunnel, and Action Coach helps you guys identify the light at the end of the tunnel, gets to continue to grow and get on with your life and do other things.
And as I like to say, you all are one of the reasons the sun shines so brightly on us.
Creating world abundance through business re-education.